Multiplication without carryover. Sammy is on the blackboard in his class with a question. He has to multiply 21 by 4. He multiplies the ones of 21 by 4 to get 4 and then the 2 tens of 21 by 4 to get 8. He's got 84 as his answer. Good work, Sammy.